All right, here's the project today. My cars that sit here are under this tree right here. And it's got a lot of rot problems. I'll show you. There's always limbs falling. Some of them pretty good size. This area right here, my friend's an arborist. He says it just holds water and starts rotting. And this sucker is kind of high, but it's directly over top of my truck, and I definitely don't want any. I want this big branch hitting it. So I figured we'd take the Mini and pull the truck up a little bit. And I think we can drop this one and it won't hit that car. So let's try that.
I'm just making it so. And that's okay. I gotta see this, you know. One point. It's going to pull it, folks. Is it? This one though. Look at that.
All right. That should clear right there, I think. We can get it to fall the right way. I'm gonna cut this down, so I want you to stand back, okay? That thing's making me nervous. I'm watching it drop and drop down as I go through. I ain't even close to the wedge point there. So that sucker could pop off and splinter. Come back and hit me. I'm gonna watch it just a second and maybe give it another. Look. Saw is really too big to be up in a tree with. We're going to watch it just a minute. Sometimes you get that gut feeling. Got that gut feeling. I don't trust that sucker. And that's only, it's a 12 foot ladder. We're only about 10 foot up, probably. Go. That was a little intense. A little more than I like. Let's cut this thing up.
nice sharp saw makes quick work of that.
Let's get this wood put up.
Yeah.
right, we need a little air in our wheelbarrow. Good job. That's 25 pounds. That should be more than enough. I couldn't read the small right middle tire. So there, that's better. This rest of this tree is gonna come down, but it's gonna fall. All that way, which will be fine except for my magnolia. Had to protect, but. Just got some brush here to clean up. Put some stuff up. So you can see the fire pit over there is. I need to burn some stuff. I keep accumulating more and more brush. But that's all right. Let's get this cleaned up.
Like that, folks.
I got my number one helper with me today. Let's get this truck put back. And we'll be done. Thank you.
How did they get there, son?
I threw it up until I accident.
Yeah.
There's one last look. No fear of it falling on my tree. On my truck.
Yep.
We got her all cleaned up. Just gotta put the Mini back up in the shop over there. Pick up my bucket and some trash. Say bye-bye.
Subscribe and click that bell.